Good Friday afternoon, everyone. Well, afternoon. Morning, everyone. It is me, GoPoke, not able to tell time, and back with another stream. And my continued promise, I may not always know what I'm doing, but I'm gonna try the best I can. We're back. And as promised, we're continuing Armor Core, where we are hopefully going to beat the game today. I was getting smacked around by this boss, something fierce. So I guess we will find out. Alrighty. I got some faith. I mean, yeah, I know you're waiting for me. It's fine. We'll see. It's gonna be interesting. Like I said, depending on how long this takes, we'll see if we'll do any new game plus. I am so interested since I know supposedly to get the whole story you have to beat the game multiple times, which I mean is pretty standard for a From Software game. I don't know if I want to do all three right now, though. We'll see. Do it the old-fashioned way. I'll leave the satellites to you, tourist. Alrighty. Can't imagine making massive metallic rings around the planet. That'd have to take four freaking ever. I know you can still see it. The voices of the coral. How does one see voices? I mean, I guess the electricity and crap, yeah. And yet you turned your back on our shared potential. You want to silence us forever. Don't make me out to be the villain, man. Even though I'm sure this is the bad ending. Alrighty. I'm ready. Well, you'll try. You will never burn Rubicon. Alrighty. I will stop you and the silo. Carry him who shared this off on the wings of this machine. But did you ever have a body? That's an excellent question to ponder upon. Oh my goodness, where is she? Oh, crap. Ow. That was not good. Alrighty. Crikey. Ow. tickles in all the wrong ways. Ow. Oh, mom died again. Oof. She is 100% spicy. It's fine, though. I didn't expect to win the first time. I don't expect to win this time. But, you know, we're going to try our best. Which is the goal every time. Oh, crap. Baloney. Ow. 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 Man, she is very angry. Now, getting hit by that is a no good. Okay. My, my, my. That's not good. Okay. Where is she? Ow. Why you gotta be so rude? I know why she's gotta be so rude. I'm like, gonna destroy her whole species? Question mark? I'm not 100% certain. Ow, crap. Ow, we really don't want to be this close to you. Okay, where is she? There she is. What's going on now? Ow! Oof. Razzle dazzles, man. Yeah, you're gonna end me, all right. Oh my god. You were the only one. I don't even know what you're talking about. Nothing worse than getting beat by someone that's just completely upset with your existence. I'll stop you and the Scylla. Carry your shield resolve on the wings of this ship. Symbiosis is a shared life. I saw the potential for our future within you. Ow! Okie dokie. Where are you? There are you. She is a spicy lady. Please do not smack into me like this. Oof. We got lucky there. Although I don't have any ammo, that was unfortunate. Okay. She's gonna pull her shenanigans in a second. I wonder if at 50% she just doesn't do the shield anymore. That'd be so convenient. Because the fact that she, like, shields up just makes this awful. Ow! Oof! I didn't want to do that. Oh, well. Okay. Well, we beefed it a little. It's fine. It's fine. Where are you? Oh, crap. That's not what we wanted to do either. Let's stop pressing the wrong buttons, GoPoke. You goob. Ow! 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 Stop, Lady Jeepus! I know you're angry, but smacking on me like this, it's not the way. Yep, I'm dead. Feels freaking disgusting. Alrighty. System activating combat mode. I will stop you and the Cylon. Carrying or sharing us all from the wings of this machine. Symbiosis is a shared life. Ow, this is not fun. Okay. Ow! Man, I am really taking a beating this time. This is just not good this time. Ooh, baby boys. Okay. We really need to stay away from her. Ow! Okay. Come on. Man. Yeah, I don't know what I was doing this time, but I definitely was not playing at my peak. Ooh, goodness. Well, we're dead. Okie dokie. Whatever was going on this last time, let's not do that again. Because, that was bad. I will stop you and the Cylon. Carrying or sharing us all from the wings of this machine. Alrighty. Where are you? Symbiosis, a shared life. Yep, yep. I saw the potential for our future. Okay. Ow! Wow, mutually assured disabling. I always love it. Okay. kind of interesting. We were just standing there staring at each other for a second. Ow! That tickled in the wrong ways. Okay. Oh, why? I thought I dodged that. Man. So sad. So sad. Okay, where is she? Oh, she's in the air. Okay. Okay, this isn't good. Oh, I'm really beefing it right now. Cripe. Yeah, well, we're dead. I feel like I need to just put way more pressure on. Like, I don't know if I should do it with being close to her or not, because I feel like just getting pounded on by her sword is awful. Okay. Ow. Ow. Get it quick enough. Oof! Come on. No, no, no. Where did you go? Oh, there you go. Okay. I'm very aware. Man. Ugh. Oof. Oof. Please. Stay away from me. I don't like your hugs, especially since they're filled with swords. Ow, crap. Oh, come on. I thought I dodged that. That's some booty. Okay, where are you? Ow, ow, ow. Man, man, man. Okay, I don't have any repair kits left. I thought I had some. Oh, well. Well, this is unfortunate. Ow, goodness gracious, great balls of fire. Ow. Oh, I had only one HP left. I thought I was dead. That's interesting. I actually wonder. Let's quit the mission and look at our mech. I mean, I mostly feel like it's a skill issue at this point, but there are other things we can get. So, could buy this, which I'm thinking I'll do, just to have it. Then if it's garbage, we just won't use it. Alrighty, so what I'm wondering is, should I buy a different rocket system? Maybe. There are some new things I haven't been looking at. So we have that. Oh, interesting. Yeah, we don't necessarily want to buy something like that. Okay. Get this. Do. Where are you? No? Can we? Okay. I don't know if I want to buy any of these. What about legs? We're not buying these preposterous looking ones. That would be silly. Alrighty. What about thrusters? Do we have anything interesting we can get? Doesn't look like it. I feel like that's everything. Mission. Put that on. Guess we'll find out if these are garbage or not. That'll be fun. Keep forgetting I was given some of these items, so it's like, are any of them good? Some of them definitely have better certain stats to them. I think that's the thing that confuses me, is that some of them are like, oh, you get less AP, but it also sometimes benefits you because you're lighter and stuff. So it's like, I don't know. This is what we have equipped. Let's see. Well, our arm load doesn't matter right now because we're not over that limit. So maybe switching this out. Yeah, let's try it. I don't think we want to switch our boosters, honestly. We'll try this, and if we don't like it, we'll see. Yes, I know where you're waiting for me. We don't need to see any of this. Definitely interesting. Ow. Unfortunate time to run out of freaking ammo. Well, that was a waste of rocket. Definitely not doing well right now. Barb. Barb, barb, barb. Okay. We'll try that again, because I don't feel like we gave that a good shake. Restart mission.
Main system activating combat mode.
I will stop you and the silo. Carry me or share the song.
Ah, crap. Ow, let's not take a face full of her attacks. That'd be fantastico, folks. Ow. I just don't like that weapon. Something sus about it. So I guess I'll take another quick peek-see at some of this stuff. Let's see. So just because it is higher does not necessarily mean it is better for us sometimes. So let's see. Do any of these actually even help us with target tracking? I don't think so. Let's see. All armor in the world isn't going to help us if we're dead. So, do I want to replace any of this though? I guess not necessarily. Just destroys everything for the sake of having better altitude recovery, so I don't want to do that. So what about these? Maybe I want something like that. I don't know. Yeah, screw it, we'll buy it. Missing what I was originally looking at, which annoys me greatly. Okay, I see what I'm looking for. Yeah, I know why the one that I currently have is really good. Let's buy this. Then ruminate on our legs a little bit longer. Not necessarily worried about our load limit all that much at the moment. Is it just some chungus looking legs, man. Don't know if I want that. But it looks like that is the best, probably, that I could buy. We become infinitely heavier, though. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know if I want to do that. I'll buy these. And this is our head. Which head should we get? We probably should buy a new one. We just don't necessarily know which I want to get. Some of these make us ridiculously heavy. Alrighty. Also, I just noticed that this is actually the core, not the head. Whatever. We'll keep our core for right now. Okay, let's try again. Missions, assembly. Do that one. Should probably see what the deal is with this. You know, overall, I'll try it. Why not? Pick that one. Or maybe it was this one that I wanted to pick. Yeah, we'll pick that one. Changing that. Let's do this. Oh yeah, I gotta change my weapon back. Once more of a feeling, shall we?
Main system activating combat mode.
Changed a few things.
And the silo.
Ow! Okay. Let's not be a goob, shall we? Oof. I really didn't want to take that to the face.
Nothing back.
No repair kits remaining.
Ooh. Alrighty. Where are you? Oh dear. Okay.
I realize what you are. A spark of war.
That's me, I guess. Ow. Can we not? Okay. Where is she? Where are you? Oh god. That's unfortunate. Man! I don't even know what that means!
Main system activating combat
mode. Alright. Let's try not to be a goob. Getting better at the missile lock thing. I've always been kind of awful at it. That was a big load of fail right there. Oh my goodness, I'm in a wall. That was not good. Yeah, we're screwed. Real screwed. Alright. Burnt through my frickin' repairs on that one. All right. Again. Yep. Yep. Oh my goodness. Wow, that was a really bad burst on her. Okay. How delightful. Where are you? This is unfortunate. She be zooming. Can I use my repair kit? Thank you. Ow! Wow. Well, that's unfortunate. Oh, that is unfortunate too, because I'm dead now. Actually, there's something I want to say, because I keep messing it up. Where the heck is the reload? Okay, I see it.
Main system activating combat mode.
Almost got it. Oh well. Oh gosh. 50%. No, stop taking freaking random damage like a goob, man.
Two repair kits remaining.
Ah, crap. That's unfortunate. My goodness gracious, how the heck are you even supposed to dodge that? I guess boost over it. Ow. I'm about to die is what's about to happen. Oh my goodness. The world is even happening. Okay, well, I'm dead again. Wow, that gets really wild. That's gonna suck not to have a lot of repair kits at that point. Which, unfortunately, right now, I don't go into that area with any. So... okay, let's not, game. Okay. Where is she? Ah, man, I just wasted all my missiles. Great. Great, great, great. Ah. Okay, where are you? No! No, can we not? Man. All right. really bad at not taking an absolute truckload of damage. Well, that's unfortunate. Okay, where are you? Oh. Oh my goodness gracious, great balls of fire. Ow, my god. Ow, I'm about to get wreckaroni. Ah, well, I'm dead. Shite. Well, you know. We just need to make less mistakes. There's actually one thing I do want to check, because I keep making the mistake of not doing it right. Yeah, I know that's target assist, so... L plus Y is core expansion. Interesting. This is more like it. Ow. I don't want to be so close to you. Yes, I know. I'm just taking a beating on myself right now. Okay, where are you? Just freaking zoom sometimes. That, oh, you've got to be kidding. Ow. I really don't want you this close to me. Thank you. Ow. I am about to get wrecked. Okay. Going to phase two with freaking nothing. Is gonna suck. Oh, well, we may not even make it there because. Crap, where is she? No, we're not. Yep, we're about to die. Oh. Really? Well, we screwed that one up real good. So she's about shield up, unfortunately.
Mech
Ow! Okay. Where did you go? Man, this sucks so much. I didn't want to press that button, but okay. Wow. Really screwed that one up. Okay.
No repair kits remaining.
Love going into freeze. Oh my goodness. And well, again, we're not in phase two. That's always fun. Well, we're about to get wrecked. Wow, that is freaking rude. Well, I'm dead. I'm wondering what I'm not doing right, because I mean, I get that this is probably like the final boss, but I mean, I feel like this is the one that I'm struggling on the most. Wow, I'm just beefing it real hard right now. Oh, great. Well, that was a big old fail. It's so rude that she just shields up a whole bunch. It's like, really? I get that she's in a, like, god-tier mech, but I mean, still. Ow. I really need to stop launching my missiles willy-nilly. Well, we dead. Oh, we're almost dead. Okay.
System activating combat mode.
That's so dumb. I feel like my missile ability is what's really screwing me here. Okay. Oh. Well, that's unfortunate. Great. Well, that's not gonna help me any. Sit still for a second. I want to smack you with some missiles. Yeah, it's not gonna happen. Crap. I don't think those are gonna hit her. Oh, no, they did. Okay. Oh my goodness. I really need to stop doing that. It's like, make sure you have a freaking missile lock before you launch the missiles. You goob. I'm gonna take a sip of water while I'm waiting for that. How I say I need to do something and then I have just multiple times already not done the thing I said I should be doing. Oh, why didn't I dodge? Okay. Where are you? Story of my life. Ah, crap. Well, oh my god. Well, that's unfortunate.
I realize what you are.
All right.
haunts Rubicon.
That's unfortunate. I don't think any of those are gonna hit her. I mean, they're gonna try, I'm sure. Ow, I'm dead. Alright. Yeah, I was the only one. Question mark.
Main system activating combat mode.
Alrighty. Why did I shoot this early? One day. Please hold something back, at least. This is moderately better, I guess. Oh crap! Stop hitting me! Please don't. Ow! Well, I'm about to bite the big one. Where the hell is she? Oh! You keep telling me that. Just too slow. I'm about to lose another repair kit because I'm a big old goob. Yeah, so let's just take a face full of her damage. That sounds great. I freaking dodged, you silly game. Well, we're gonna die. We'll try, but we're gonna die, baby. Ow! Ah, now we're screwed. That's unfortunate. All right. You know, I wonder. Actually gonna go look because I'm actually curious now. Like, since she keeps having shields, is there a missile that does more to shields? That would be freaking great. Maybe it should be that I just buy like one of these and just unload on her. Not necessarily this, because it's a grenade cannon. Maybe, I don't know. Let's see. We don't want that. I mean, we could try something like this and see what happens. It's so slow, though. Ugh. I don't know. I don't know. trying to figure out what I want to do here. Yeah, I don't know. Like, maybe this? I mean, we can try it, why not? Worst thing that happens is that, we don't have a good time. Let's see. I'm still kind of embarrassed I'm dealing with this, but you know, sometimes something's not gonna click with you. I mean, I used to play World of Warcraft all the time and raid and all sorts of other things. It's just the nature of the beast. About those missiles. Yeah, I don't think those are good. Like I said, I tried them, but they definitely leave a lot to be desired.
I'm waiting at the closure station.
Ah, crap, I didn't change them. Ah! You goob. Whatever, I'll give them one more shot. They seem to take forever to target, and I don't like that they take forever. It just seems really booty. Still had that problem of not letting them charge, which isn't a good idea. These take way too long to try to do their thing. No good. Well, this is unfortunate. Now, let's make sure to actually change them out this time. That would be great. Assembly. You know, I'm gonna check one more thing. Part shop. Let's see. Definitely are lighter weight, but I don't know. Maybe just that would be better. I think we'll just try what we have. Like, I definitely feel like we can do it the way that we have things. It's just, I don't know. Something's definitely not clicking. Like I was saying, with WoW raids, that was always how it was. It felt impossible until it just kind of all came together. Oops, I don't know if those missiles are even gonna hit it. Okay. Pay more attention, and we should be better off. Ow. Okay. Ah, crap, I did it too soon. Well, we're not gonna get that extra damage boost. Oh, well. You know, you make silly mistakes sometimes, that's fine. That's a part of the learning experience. And then one day you won't make those silly mistakes anymore. Oh god. Where is she? Ow! There she is! Ah, crap. Oh. painfully aware of that. She's so freaking fast. Ah, I freaking screwed up my missiles again. Kill me already. I'm a goob. Yeah. She's so hard to keep track of because she's just freaking all over the place.
Main system activating combat mode.
I'll stop you and the Cylon.
All right. Like it. No. Ow.
Dangerous. I hold nothing back.
Well, we beefed it on that. Ah, I didn't have a walk. Good job, mate. Ow, why have you done this to me? Ah, crap. I've just completely screwed this one up. Oh, well. It is what it is. Yeah, you have to, like, jump over that one.
I must stop this island.
Alrighty. I've already been streaming for like 90 minutes. I can't believe it. Time flies when you're getting absolutely wrecked, I guess. Okay, where are you? Oh my goodness. I dodged! Not quick enough, I guess. I really shouldn't have been on the ground for that. Yeah, I really need to try something different. I don't know what it is, but I'm definitely not doing something right.
Activating combat mode. I will stop you and the Cylon. Carry your ship.
Ow. I didn't let it do a complete target lock. Well, that was a big old waste. Where are you? Why did I do that? Ah, why did I do that? Why am I so boob? I deserve everything. Every ounce of it. There definitely is a science to being able to dodge that, and I have not perfected it in any circumstance. Well, I'm gonna keep on going. We're gonna get it eventually. Maybe it won't be this next time. Maybe it won't be the time after that. Maybe it may not be an hour from now, but it's gonna happen. Because the only failure is when you give up completely. Is the ultimate game over. Oh crap. Well, I didn't get a lock on, so we're gonna get... Yep, we got punished, we got nothing for it. I wonder what the AI is doing when it just stands there sometimes. Like, what in the world is happening? Okay. Baloney, 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 baloney. Ow!
I'll end this, Raven.
Ow, I am really having a bad time right now. Okay. That probably was a bad idea. Yeah, it was. Well, we're about to get punished for our sins. Now, okay, that was the best attempt we've had, and we got a little loose, a little more loose than I would have liked in phase two.
Main system activating combat mode.
Probably doesn't help that the inside of my body was like panic. Okay. I freaking screwed it up. Go poke. You're a silly boy.
AP at 50%.
Okay. I didn't have a target lock on her.
Dangerous. I hold nothing back.
We beef that one. Oh my goodness. I love it when I can't get a lock on you. Okay. Yeah, we've been throwing this one away a little. Okay. Wow. I think I may have lost my lock. Oh, where is she? Okay. Alright. It is unfortunate. Oh my goodness. Why am I such a goob on being able to avoid that? Okay. Well, we just screwed up from getting 50%. So that's unfortunate. Where are you? Oh my god. Well, that's unfortunate. Hum. Alrighty.
Main system activating combat mode.
Alrighty. Okay. Ah, why did I do it again? Why am I so smooth brain? I don't even understand. It is impressive. It does seem that way. Okay. Well, I just screwed that one up. Okay. Unfortunate. not able to see you there yet. God, I just took that laser straight to the face. I'm about to die. It's unfortunate in every way. No! Fudge. Man. All right. We're getting there. It's taken infinitely longer than I would like it to, but we're getting there. Well, that was a big old. Okay. A little less of an F. I screwed that up too. Yay! Ah, man. Oof. Okay. We're really beefing it. Yeah, why did we just turbocharge into you? That really isn't a smart idea. Oh, crap. And I have no repair kits now. Yeah! Wow. And I just wasted my missiles. Great! A goob? That's what I feel like.
Fires that haunt Rubicon.
Ah. Ow, wow.
You were the only one.
I was the only one. The more times I die, the more I'm starting to understand. Maybe.
Main system.
All right. In combat mode.
I will stop you and the Cylon. Carry you or share dissolve on the wings of this machine. Symbiosis is shared life. I saw the potential for our future.
Ah, I didn't wait for the target lock. Where the heck is my missiles? I must have inadvertently pressed it and not even baited that jet. That's always fun.
nothing back.
One repair kit remaining.
All right. This isn't fantastic, but we'll try to make it work. Sure. Ah, balls. Balls, balls, balls. Okay. Ow, I just took a face full of everything, and it tasted disgusting. Ow, this is unfortunate. Ah, why did I do that? You... Yeah, I believe it. Yep, I'm dead. I probably would have gotten it that time, but I really just beefed it in some really serious areas.
Main system activating combat mode.
I will stop you and the Siren.
All right. Ah, you bozo. Shoobity boobity boobity boo. Ah, mutually assured. No, okay. Oh, we're about to have something mutually assured shoobity doobity going on. I didn't wait for a target lock again.
I hold nothing back.
I probably got screwed on that one. Okay. Definitely not doing well this time. Not doing well at all.
I realize what you are. A spark of war. The fires that haunt Rubicon.
Probably shouldn't have done that, I don't know. Oh, crap. Okay. Well... Yeah, you're definitely gonna end me. Ah, crap. Yeah, I lost track of her. This is unfortunate. Yep, I'm dead. Oh, baloney. Assuming I don't beat this, I'm only going to one, because I don't want to... Well, unfortunately, it's twofold. One, I don't want to become frustrated, because I feel like that's just setting myself up for failure. Like, I know I probably sound slightly frustrated. I'm not really. Ah, I didn't wait for a target walk again. I thought I dodged. I guess not. It's fine. Let me not be in the air. Like, don't want to be in the air. Okay. Man, like, none of those missiles hurt. That's a lot. Okay. Arb! Where are you? Oh, great. What? I dodged! Literally the worst. No repair kits remaining. I didn't want her to be stunned in the air, but there we went! Oh, this is a big old pile of duty. Yeah, I have a target log. 50%.
At 30%.
Well, that's unfortunate.
Main system activating combat mode.
All right. Oh my god.
You and I could have walked together.
Ah, well, I didn't wait. You go. I didn't wait again. I am literally my own worst enemy here. Okay. This is not ideal. Ow! Ah, crap. That was literally the worst thing she could have done first. Because it doesn't help me any, really. She got a Giga Laser. Which allows me to do that. Gonna do that ability again. That is just shenanigan. Oh god. Ah, blah 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 blah. Yeah, I'm about to die. That's unfortunate. Yep, I'm dead. I really just lost it in that last bit. Doesn't help that it's just so difficult to keep eyes on her. She's so freaking fast. Hitting her. 30%. I don't think those are gonna hit her either. Oh, they did. Oh. Ah, press the wrong button. That's not good. Just pressing all the wrong buttons. They aren't right. Yeah, I didn't even have a target lock when I did that. Well, we definitely threw this one away. Tell me about it. I still don't understand where the line is for that. Like, what separates it from being a miss and not being a miss? Because I feel like that my timing's the same, and just sometimes it just doesn't matter. I mean, I may be wrong. It's completely possible. Assembly. I actually wanted to see something. Try that.
Main system activating combat mode.
Let's see. Ah, crap. A glutton for it, aren't I?
Main
Alright. Definitely screwed this one up. Wow. Yeah, I'm definitely was not my best moment here. I'm a matchstick, apparently.
Fires that haunt Rubicon.
Oh, crap.
No. My brothers and sisters.
Oh, crap.
I'll end this, Raven.
Well, this is unfortunate. Ow, yeah, getting hit by that is not a great idea. Oh dear. Okay, let's not screw this up so bad next time, shall we? Sounds like a great idea.
Main system activating combat mode.
Let's not do that right away either, because that makes it where we can't target them with missiles right away. Did I not use both volleys? That is wild. Ah, man, I screwed it up. Yeah. Nope, I didn't. All right. Why am I not able to do this? Okay. That was weird. Definitely strange. None of those hit, so. That's unfortunate. The worst time for that to be happening. Well, we definitely did try, didn't I? Yeah. I figured as much. I just need to make less mistakes. That's just what it really boils down to. Yay, I didn't even have a lock on you. Crap. Yep. I knew that was gonna cost me. Ah, man. Right at the end. You hate to see it. Okay. I wonder if doing that actually gives you iframe, but probably doesn't. I don't know why it would, so that probably explains everything we need to know about it. Alrighty.
I realize what you are. The spark of war. Fires that haunt Rubicon.
No repair kits remaining.
I really hate this ability that it does. Ow! Another thing that, I mean, I don't think is contributing to my issues is that, my left thumbstick's, like, rubber is coming off, so every so often I have the plastic digging into my finger. It's more annoying than it is causing me issues. I'm not gonna blame something like that on why I'm having problems, but it's definitely annoying. Taking all the damage right now. And that was what I wanted to do. I don't know why I didn't do that. Well, we really, really didn't give it to ourselves this time, did we? Every unfortunateness humanly possible right now. Did I even have a target lock at that point? I don't think so. Well, maybe I did. Ah, crap. Yeah, I definitely didn't have a target lock then. Nah, I didn't get the lock. Oh, well. Well. That's unfortunate. Now, just like that, being unfortunate. The movement you have to make to avoid that has to be just so particularly precise. And I only get it like half the time.
Main system activating combat mode.
I will stop you and the Cylon. The carrier will share this all from the wings of this machine.
Where are you? Oh my goodness. Well, I screwed that up. Yeah. Good job, mate. Wow. I completely beefed that one. Oh, great. Yeah. So, basically we're getting to the point that I'm talking about where I can feel the frustration coming. And again, like I said, that doesn't help me. Like, I know there's some people, like, if this was like a Dark Souls game, I probably could just sit there and beat my face against it. But with how fast paced this is, it's just, I don't know. And we're dead again. Alrighty. I will stop the siren. Let's try again. We should be able to get in a couple more good attempts before one. Maybe one of those will be the successful one. You never know. Never say never. Nope, I didn't. Good job. Wow.
Two repair kits remaining.
Yeah, I'm really... having it right now. Okay, I legitimately don't understand when you're supposed to do that. Like, I thought I did, but, like, I felt like I had the perfect timing for it, and I just didn't. I'm also just... completely screwing up my missile locks right now. Ah, I didn't have a missile lock, you dumb. Yeah, we're screwed. Just put me out of my misery, please. Okay, thank you. All right. Gonna make it.
Main system activating combat mode.
We're gonna make it. I believe. We're gonna make it. I believe. Okie dokie. Okie dokie. Also, I apologize for my dog whining. Someone rang the doorbell, which we really shouldn't have done. It's fine. It always does strike me as slightly interesting how every dog just really hates doorbells. Like, it doesn't matter the breed, the size. Doorbells, not for them. Also, that's probably another reason to stop it. One is that we do have packages coming amongst every other freaking thing that I need to do. And we unfortunately had Porsche pirates in the area. So we definitely don't want to be Porsche pirated. Okay. I just screwed that up. Fantastic. Okay. Really throwing this one away, aren't I? Ah, crap. Man, that, I feel like that was just right in the perfect window to not be great for me. And of course, we're having this. Of course, right under 50. Did you realize I threw that one away? Because I definitely realized that. Crap. I've had some really bad missile launches too. Was I? Because there seems like there's been many of me since we started doing this.
Main system activating combat mode.
Alrighty. Oh my goodness. Really?
You and I could have walked together.
Two repair kits remaining.
Really didn't do myself any justice with that. Where the heck did you go? Oh my goodness. Yeah, I'm gonna get screwed on that. Just outside the range. That really annoys me. Is it? Right. Ow. Wow. Just really screwed myself on that on wow. Well. None of my missiles. Oh, they did. Okay.
I realize what you are. The spark of war.
Alrighty. Ow!
That haunts Rubicon.
Ah! Why did I do that?
You were the only one.
I'm so sad. Like, I don't think that would have been the one. I mean, at least I would have wanted to get, like, close. Oh, well. It's fine. It's fine. I also didn't let the missiles launch correctly, so... You know, that... Screwing me. This was not a good... swack on him. Alright. Oh my goodness. Just every awful thing all at once. Yeah, we just screwed the missiles again. Good job. I'm gonna put in another attempt, just because, I don't know. I want to at least have one where I'm, if I'm gonna have to end not beating this, I want it to be on a note of me getting to phase two. We'll see though, if it starts getting into like the 120s, it's like, yeah, no. Unfortunately. Ah, crap. I think that didn't have a target lock. So I don't think it was the target. No, no, yeah. Okay. Yeah, I'm making a lot of really dumb mistakes. That also was in the target lock.
4%.
I have a feeling this is gonna... No, I'll probably put it one more. Yeah, I'll put in one more. Regardless of if this is good or if it's bad, this is the end. So, maybe this will be the one.
Main system activating combat mode.
Okay. Let's see.
You and I, we've walked together.
Wow. Really wish I hadn't done that. Okay. I don't even know what the heck I'm doing. Okay, where are you? Well, we got to phase two, so I mean, that was what we promised we originally wanted to do. So... Oh, this sucks. Ow. Yeah. Ow, crap. Oh, well. Well, it is what it is. Well, as we had mentioned, this was where we're going to end, so unfortunately, we didn't win. I have a feeling I'm going to have to ruminate on it a little bit, because I don't think we are where we need to be. I'm definitely doing something wrong outside of not locking on with my missiles. I don't know if I just need a weapon, a thing of missiles that launch faster? Which, I know there are some that do that. I don't know. I'll definitely have to think on it over the weekend. Because unfortunately, my next stream will definitely be on Monday. Which, incidentally, is my birthday, so that'll be interesting. Maybe my birthday present will be that I beat Armor Core. That'd be pretty cool. We'll see. But on that note, as always, I thank everyone who ended up tuning in, whether it's been live, whether you are watching this as the VOD on Twitch or on YouTube when YouTube stops being shenanigans with me. And as always, feedback is always appreciated. I get it sometimes. Sometimes it's spicy. Sometimes it's informative. So, I enjoy both, as long as it isn't utterly unhelpful. So, yeah. On that note, I'm gonna fiddle with some stuff with my stream setup. Hopefully we'll end up having a UI, because I know I've been wanting to have one of those for a while. And generally, I'd like to not be pestered by people. They're like, do you want to buy a UI from me? It's like, you know, if I had money, I'd 100% support some of these small artists that are really struggling and trying to make money. But right now, it's like, I don't. I unfortunately don't. So I definitely want to have some sort of UI. And I know there's a lot of good free ones out there. I just haven't found one that has resonated with me. So that's my problem. On that note, though, as we come to an end, again, big thank you. I know we're getting to the part where I start feeling like I'm going to start rambling, which is definitely going to happen. But, yeah, thanks, as always. So, have a fantastic rest of your afternoon, your evening, your morning, whichever it may be. And I will see you guys in the next stream, which will be Monday. So, see you then. Bye-bye.